equal representation, equal rights. We want to be seen as just another average person, human being, because we're all people.
You can't have a world with its full capacity without all of us having our full rights to expression and the ability to realize who we are.
We support the advancement of women and all marginalized groups in our society, and I think the students really stepped up to that educational learning moment.
Especially in education, where so many women are everything that we look to as far as teachers in a profession that's been dominated and sort of empowered by women. This is a very important day for us.
You know, I think I was, beyond being proud and impressed, I was humbled.
And without women, none of us would really be here. So you have to think about that too.